So next time you see me, I'll have a timeline for this rain on your Saturday. See you back here. Rain picking up tonight. I'm tracking the system gaining intensity and pinpointing which part of your weekend could be a washout. I'm using Live Storm Tracker 2 to pinpoint where the rain is headed next. A detailed timeline on showers, gusty winds, and some heavy downpours this weekend.
And Live Storm Tracker 2 monitoring the rain moving into Northern California right now. In 5 minutes, Chief Meteorologist Bill Martin's forecast for the wet weekend.
Live pictures tonight. More rain at this hour from a strong spring storm that's already caused problems for the Bay Area.
It will finally taper off and we will be left with dry conditions for tomorrow. So I'm going to pinpoint this as we get through tonight and into tomorrow. Have a look at your Wednesday and a peek at your weekend coming up. Heavy rain and thunder popping up across the Bay Area. I'm using Live Storm Tracker 2 to pinpoint the spots that will continue lighting up the radar.
Meteorologist Rosemary Orozco is tracking more rain right now, where it's coming down the heaviest, and her complete forecast in 5 minutes.
A cold front approaching the Bay Area, the chilliest spots, and your next chance for wet weather. Right now, I'm tracking a cold front approaching the Bay Area, the lowest temperatures we could see, and your next chance for rain on the radar.
A change in our forecast. Meteorologist Mark Tamayo is tracking the low temperatures that will make way for a warm-up.
Temperatures could hit 90 degrees in some of the warmest areas tomorrow. I'll break down how much warmer it's going to get where you live. Temperatures climbing even higher tomorrow. I'll break down how hot it's going to get around the Bay Area and when things will start to cool down.
Warm today around the Bay Area. The trend Chief Meteorologist Bill Martin is tracking in his complete Bay Area forecast.
Highs in the mid-80s today, but temperatures are trending down. I'll let you know how much cooler things are going to get. So a cooler day tomorrow by a couple of degrees, still nice fog at the coast. When I come back, I'll detail the timeline for this cooling trend that's going to continue into your Bay Area weekend. Warm beach weather today, but it looks like the Bay Area is headed into a cooling trend. How much temperatures will drop?